Portugal, as the Challenger Series is greeted by one of the biggest, cleanest Atlantic swells in months.
Deal where you have one-on-one competition, but really it's you against the ocean today. That's what's going to be the biggest challenge for all these athletes.